Hello, CHS. I'm Sam.
And I'm Sam, and this is Columbia Cougar News.
This Wednesday, the therapy dogs are back during periods 5, 6, and 7, and this Thursday is Take Your Kids to Work Day, so be sure to say hi to any of the many teachers you see in the halls and classrooms.
And this Saturday, Achieve's Maker Madness returns to CHS. The event will be held from 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. in the cafeteria.
What's up, Mr. Sanchez?
Hello, how are you?
Okay, did you hear about the recent flood in the TV studio?
No, I have not yet. Where is it?
Okay, breaking news. So, basically...
What's up? I think Cam told one of the security guards. Well, I don't know. You just put two trash cans on here, hoping for the best. Man of the hour.
Light is here that got a little wet.
We'll definitely vacuum
of course.
The carpet.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
I know, I can't believe it. I mean, we've got so much valuable equipment in there and everything. We better get that fixed immediately. It was pretty serious stuff.
Wow, that's disgusting.
Just don't worry, we have Mr. Sanchez taking care of it. And we're gonna get a renovation in the studio.
Hope so. We'll get it fixed.
This fellow's being called the chillest dude in America.
Help the Mental Health Club raise some dough in partnership with Krispy Kreme. Donate to help them raise awareness for the National Alliance for Mental Health. To donate, just scan the QR code you see on screen. Donations are being accepted until May 12th.
And the Cougar Shop is also open. Come and get some amazing CHS apparel, including new hoodies, crew necks, long sleeve shirts, and women's fleece jackets. There are also CHS classic items like the Metsopoly game. Please visit the shop by going to chscougarshop.com. All proceeds go to Midnight Madness for the class of 2023.
Prom Pop-Up Shop is open through May 6th in the cafeteria from 2:30 to 6 p.m. The shop offers students access to free and beautiful outfits from this very special night. You can also help make the shop a success by volunteering to work as a shop assistant or a tailor. Those are all your announcements for this week, CHS. I'm Sam.
And I'm Cooper. Remember, teachers, club advisors, and team captains, if you have an announcement that you want to have read on our show, make sure you email it to Mr. Camp.
Have a great week, everyone, and be sure to tune in next Monday on the top of second period for another episode of CCN.
And be sure to check out the CCN YouTube channel for more great content at Columbia Cougar News.
If you could ask Mr. Camp any question, what would you ask? If you could ask Mr. Camp any question, what would it be?
Could you beat Alex James in a fight?
Yes.
Mr. Camp, do you hate your wife?
No.
Why did you choose Alex James to be your director?
Well, we always pick rising seniors from the class prior, and you were the only rising senior.
When did you stop breastfeeding?
I didn't.
You never stopped breastfeeding?
I
don't you think this is a weird segment?